The strategy number one next of the BMW Group sets a clear technological focus on electromobility, digitalization and autonomous driving. And that's why we are here. This BMW drives autonomously. I simply order it via app, select my destination and start the ride. This car uses a variety of different sensors to safely navigate through its environment. It also uses AI to understand the current traffic and drive cooperatively. While the car is driving for me, I can use the time for some entertainment like watching a movie or texting my friends and family, or even be productive and do some work. In 2021, the BMW iNEXT pilot fleet will test level 4 functionalities with customers.